Television actresses Nia Sharma and Devoleena Bhattacharjee have now extended public apologies to one another after engaging in a heated argument on Twitter over the ongoing rape case against Pearl V Puri. While Nia was the first to raise the white flag on Instagram, admitting that she had indeed crossed the line, Devoleena too wrote back saying she had not intended on hurting her. Nia's apology note, which was shared on her Instagram stories, reads, "My mom, brother and Ravi very lovingly told me I wasn't right, and considering three close ones can't be wrong. So here I go. Devoleena, I may have crossed the line in being personal. I'm sorry, it was impulsive. Hope you'll forget it." Accepting her apology, Devoleena replied, "Hey Nia, that's okay. Forgive me too if I have hurt you anyway, though that wasn't my intention at all. Convey my regards to your mom, brother and Ravi. Stay safe and take care." The duo's Twitter war began when Nia tweeted in support of Pearl. Nia then mocked Devoleena after she slammed the industry and everyone for talking inappropriately about the victim in Pearl V Puri case instead of taking the right steps to defend him. Reacting to Devoleena's earlier tweet, Nia wrote, "Didi ko koi bata do dharna and candle march nahi kar sakte, pandemic hai abhi bhi. Also, Didi needs to practice her dance before she makes those pathetic dance reels thinking she's nailing them." In response, Devoleena replied, "Please choti ko koi bata do, sirf fashion skills dikhane se koi insaan nahi banta hai. Achhi soch aur achhe dil ki zarurat hoti hai, jiski kami dikh rahi hai." Talking about Pearl V Puri, he was arrested in an alleged rape and molestation case on June 4. The actor has been accused of raping a minor girl. He will be in judicial custody till June 18.